W.E.B. Du Bois' name at birth was William Edward Burghardt Du Bois. W.E.B. Du Bois' place at birth was Great Barrington, Massachusetts, in the United States. He was born on February 23, 1868, and died on August 27, 1963. W.E.B. Du Bois graduated from Fisk University in 1888. He was the first African-American to receive a Ph.D. degree at Harvard University. Du Bois became increasingly dissatisfied with the slow progress of the race relations in the United States. He came to regard that communism as a solution to the problems.